Hello everyone, I am Sahana Hen, studying in class 10 CBSE. On account of Gandhi Jayanti, today I am going to speak a few words about racial discrimination and the struggle for independence by Gandhiji. The full name of Mahatma Gandhiji was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhiji. He was born on October 2, 1869 in the state of Gujarat in the town named Porbandar. At the age of 24, Gandhi had went to South Africa to pursue law. When Gandhi came to South Africa, he had deal with racial discrimination due to his skin color. He returned from South Africa in 1915. Then he became a member of Indian National Congress. Due to his relentless hard work, he soon became the president of Congress. Mahatma Gandhiji's efforts were not restricted to Indian independence only. He has also fought various kinds of social evils. These social evils were untouchability, casteism, female subjugation, etc. Furthermore, he also made significant to help the poor and needy. Gandhiji's peaceful protests and movements were highly effective. His method and plans were very efficient. Due to his incredible effectiveness, Gandhi became an inspiration for other world leaders. Struggle for independence. One of the greatest men in the history of India is Mahatma Gandhi. The way he gave shape and character to India's freedom struggle is worthy of a standing ovation. He sacrificed his own life for the sake of his country. Mahatma Gandhi played a pivotal role in the freedom struggle of India. His non-violent ways and peaceful methods were the foundation for gaining independence from British. One of the first series of non-violent protests nationwide was the non-cooperation movement started by Mahatma Gandhi. This movement officially started the Gandhian era in India. In this freedom struggle, the non-cooperation movement was basically aimed at making the Indians aware of the fact that the British government can be opposed and, if done actively, it will keep a check on them. After the Quit India movement, the freedom struggle got even more intense and passionate. Entire India was united together in the movement for freedom. Everyone contributed what they could do in the freedom struggle. The cry of Purna Swaraj or complete independence was raised. After much sacrifices and efforts, gained its independence on the 15th August 1947.